proposed pipeline would bring about 250,000 acre-feet of water annually from the Flaming Gorge Reservoir in Wyoming, but it could also have negative effects on water systems in Colorado. I'm Ryan Ferguson. Coming up next, I'll tell you what those water systems are and what the potential impacts could be.